Please confirm destination, Shepard. The Reaper IFF is online, but there is a chance that the Normandy may not survive the Omega-4 relay. Once we are en route, we are committed.
The Collectors took my people. Time to go get them back.
You got it, Commander. Plotting a course for the Omega-4 relay. ETA about 2 hours. I'll let you know when we arrive.
So, I've taken some antibiotics as well as some herbal supplements that should bolster my immune system. I was going to bring music, but I didn't know what you'd like. And I'm babbling like an idiot.
It's okay. Come here.
I just don't want to. I want this to work. I thought it over. I've minimized the risks, but I'm still nervous. And that always makes me talk too much. It's a defense mechanism, and it's stupid, and people who just see the helmet can't see my expression, so I have to make it clear what I'm feeling.
Shepard, I wish I had more information for you. I don't like you heading through that relay blind, but we don't have much choice.
I'm not going alone. I've got some of the best working with me. If we stick together, we'll make it.
I knew we brought you back for a reason. I've never seen a better leader. Despite the danger, it's a great opportunity. The first human to take a ship through and survive.
I'm going to destroy the Collectors. To stop their attacks on humanity.
Understood. It's still impressive. I just wanted you to know I appreciate the risk you're taking. Regardless of your opinion of Cerberus, of me, you are a valuable asset to all of humanity. Be careful, Shepard.
Approaching a Mega-4 relay. Everyone stand by.
Let's make it happen.
Reaper IFF activated. Signal acknowledged.
Commander, the drive core just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Drive core electrical charge at critical levels.
Rerouting!
Brace for deceleration.
Shit! Whew. Too close. These must be all the ships that tried to make it through the Omega-4 relay. Some look ancient.
I have detected an energy signature near the edge of the accretion disk.
Has to be the Collector base. Take us in for a closer look. Nice and easy.
Jeff, we have company.
Taking evasive maneuvers. They're just pissing me off. Edie, take these bastards out!
As long as the new plating holds.
They want another round? Come on, girl, let's give it to them.
Engineering deck.
It's in the cargo hold.
I'll take a team and deal with the intruder. You get the rest of them off our tail.
Aye, aye, Commander. Keep it slow. See if we can avoid any more attention.
I have detected an enemy heading for the cargo hold.
That thing again? This one's up to Shepard.
We've been spotted.
Collector base.
See if you can find a place to land without drawing attention.
Too late. Looks like they're sending out an old friend to greet us.
Fire the main gun.
How do you like that, you sons of bitches?
Get in close and finish him off.
Everybody hold on, gonna be a wild ride!
Look out! field generators are offline. Edie, give me something.
Generators unresponsive. Offline for impact.
Joker, you okay?
I think I broke a rib. Or all of them.
Multiple core systems overloaded during the crash. Restoring operation will take time.
We all knew this was likely a one-way trip.
Our primary objective is to destroy the station and stop the collectors. At any cost.
Well, then we're off to a good start. What's next?
How long until the collectors find this landing zone?
I do not detect an internal security network. It is possible the collectors did not expect anyone to reach the base.
Well, if we're lucky, their external sensors were hit like we were. They might not know we're alive.
This isn't how we planned this mission, but this is where we're at. We can't worry about whether the Normandy can get us home. We came to stop the collectors, and that means coming up with a plan to take out this station. Edie, bring up your scans.
You should be able to overload their critical systems if you get to the main control center here.
That means going through the heart of the station, right past this massive energy signature.
That's the central chamber. If our crew, or any of the colonists, are still alive, the collectors are probably holding them in there.
Looks like there are two main routes. Might be a good idea to split up to keep the collectors off balance, then regroup in the central chamber.
No good. Both routes are blocked. See these doors? The only way past is to get someone to open them from the other side.
It's not a fortress. There's got to be something. Here, maybe we can send someone in through this ventilation shaft.
Practically a suicide mission. I volunteer.
I appreciate the thought, Jacob, but you couldn't shut down the security systems in time. We need to send a tech expert.
It's your call, Commander. Who do we send into the shaft?
We need someone with tech skills to hack that security system. Tally, you're up.
I won't let you down.
The rest of us will break into two teams and fight down each passage. That should draw the collector's attention away from what you're doing.
I'll lead the second fire team, Shepard. We'll meet up with you on the other side of the doors.
Not so fast, cheerleader. Nobody wants to take orders from you.
This isn't a popularity contest. Lives are at stake. Shepard, you need someone who can command loyalty through experience.
Garrus, you're in charge of the second team.
Well, at least he knows what he's doing.
I don't know what we're gonna find in there, but I won't lie to you. It's not gonna be easy. We've lost good people. We may lose more. We don't know how many the collectors have stolen. Thousands, hundreds of thousands. It's not important. What matters is this. Not one more. That's what we can do. Here, today. It ends with us. They want to know what we're made of? I say we show them. On our terms. Let's bring our people home. Second team, are you in position?
In position. Meet you on the other side of those doors. Here's here. We're taking heavy fire, but we're moving forward.
Shepard, reinforcements coming towards us.
Open. Moving forward. Shepard.
Come in. Look out! Seeker swarm!
We're in position. We need this door open, now!
Go, we'll cover you!
Something's wrong! The door's stuck!
Here they come! Fall back!
Suppressing fire! Don't let anyone through that door!
Nice work, Tally. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Shepard, you need to see this. Looks like one of the missing colonists.
Shepard Commander, additional humans.
God, she's still alive. Get them out of there! Hurry! Dr. Chakwas, are you okay?
Shepard, you came for us.
No one gets left behind.
Thank God you got here in time. A few more seconds and I don't even want to think about it.
The colonists were processed. Those swarms of little robots, they melted their bodies into gray liquid and pumped it through these tubes.
Whatever the collectors are doing, it ends here.
We've done well so far. Let's hope we can finish the job.
Joker, can you get a fix on our position?
Roger that, Commander. All those tubes lead into the main control room right above you. The route is blocked by a security door, but there's another chamber that runs parallel to the one you're in.
I cannot recommend that. Thermal emissions suggest the chamber is overrun with Seeker swarms. Morden's countermeasure cannot protect you against so many at once.
Conventional weapons are pretty much useless. They'll tear us apart.
Maybe not. I might be able to generate a biotic field to keep them at bay. I won't be able to protect all of us, but I could get a small team through if they stay close.
I could do it too. In theory, any biotic could handle it. Shepard, who do you want to maintain the field?
Samara and I will take a small team through the Seeker swarms. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main passage. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversion team?
I'll keep the defenders busy. You slip around the back.
What about me and the rest of the crew, Shepard? We're in no shape to fight.
Commander, we have enough systems back online to do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
You'll never make it without help. I'll send someone with you.
Joker, need location of landing zone. We'll meet you there.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
moving out. Try to stay close, Commander.
Swarms are interfering with radio contact. You ready for this?
Let's go, Commander. Incoming.
We've been spotted.
Ready to move, Commander.